Everybody, welcome back to another video of Shadow of Mirror. So today we're going to be making a video of 5 ways to kill a villager. As you can see, we're playing Minecraft and I already have the things ready. So we're going to be in creative to spawn the villagers inside the things that I'm going to use to kill them. So let's start going on to the video. So there's not so many mobs around. So I'm gonna be telling you the names I made up on my machines. This is the first one. It's called the Squasher. It's called a Squasher since it basically just squeezes the villagers. We go here, close the door, so and put it with glass so you can see him die. He's starting to die slowly. And we'll just have to wait until he dies, and then we open it up so it's ready for another villager. The next one is the Drowner. Put a villager there. I put that. I put these so it, for in case I need to open it and block it, I would take the water away with a bucket. I would do it. So that the water doesn't come over here and take away the lever and the rest of it. What happened to this? Now, as you can see, he's just there in the water. When he should start to drown. We'll just wait until his breath runs out so he starts to die. And if you guys never noticed that villagers could drown, then here you see that they can drown. And then we need a bucket. And there, the water's done. This one, I call it the Burner. You think that I'm going to shoot a fire charge at it? Well, no. It's lava. It kills it pretty quickly. Just like these others, too, are going to, and it's starting to burn. Him over to dollar. And sometimes you'll get a so I'm going to paint my favorite one, which is the squasher. I'm going to show you guys how I built them. Well, these two is pretty simple. But these ones, I'm going to show how I built them. And also, leave a comment below of which way of these five was your favorite to kill a villager. So, we need all this. First is the squasher. We need iron. Or whatever. You can decorate how you want, but I'm making it iron, but let's see. Two here. So, then I did this. No, I said get away! Just enter my machine and you'll end up dead. Just enter my machine. Oh, sorry. I'll just burn it. Who wants to cook mutton? And burn the wall. So here we close there. We put not here. We put redstone to make it close. So to here, so it's easier. Let's see. Okay, this looks good there. What about here? Hopefully, okay, it works. I'll take that off. Just wait until we... What I have forgot to put up here. And we'll go on to the next one, which is the lava one. Let's see. Hopefully you guys would subscribe. So, bye!